I've been through this before, and it's a wonderful time because it's sort of the month of the year where the New York theater is very important in the world, where the Broadway is very important in New York, and it's great to be a part of that celebration. You know, what ultimately happens on June 7th is less important than the fact that we're a part of it, and with 11 nominations, a very big part of it.